She's always following the puck. It's really hard to make a move on her.
She's a very good goalie. She plays clean hockey.
She gets a lot of shutouts and stops a lot of the pucks other goalies can't stop.
In a world of boys against girls on this ice, things are even.
Well, a lot of the players underestimate her because she's a girl, but once they actually see her make a lot of saves, they don't underestimate her anymore.
Taylor Cestra's auburn hair is about the only thing that gives her away. The gloves and stick and pads and helmet, they're all game.
Are you like one of the guys?
Yeah.
Are you?
Except stronger and better.
Oh, yeah.
Taylor's one of those kids that have the mental edge. You can tell that she absolutely loves the game. She plays it at the highest level that she could.
At only 12, Taylor is one of the top three female goalies her age in the country. She plays for two boys' teams and a girls' A-major traveling team, logging 24 shutouts so far this season. And get this, a 95% save percentage. That's better than anyone right now in the NHL.
She's very good. You would never know she was a girl out there if you didn't know.
Rose Cestra works three jobs to finance her daughter's dreams, but it's really the boys here who are Taylor's support on ice.
So you're also a goalie.
Yeah.
Is she better than you are?
Yeah, pretty much.
Really?
Yeah, I have to admit that.
Ask any of them, they scramble to get on Taylor's team. They know it. They want to win.
She good?
Yeah.
How good?
Really good.
Scale of 1 to 10.
9.5 to 10. 10.
Taylor's a very talented girl. She's very quick. She's agile. She can move from side to side quick. She just doesn't let many rebounds get there for more shots.
Scouts know all about her. And prep schools will be calling soon. Her straight A's don't hurt. And every win means the world.
It's great just to feel that I accomplished something. It sort of feels like you win the lottery.
Still, this 12-year-old's sights are on 5 rings, and there are more than just a few people out there willing to bet she'll get there.
She's very focused because she doesn't allow herself to give up a goal.
She's a really, really good goalie.
I wouldn't be afraid to put a little bit of money on her.